Hi guys, today I'm going to be painting the season summer using watercolors. I'm going to start off by sketching the landscape. Start off by painting water onto your paper so it's easier for the watercolors to go on. First, I'll use Viridian. Now I'm going to take some yellow and add it to the landscape to give it some texture. Now I'm going to take some brown and add it to the trunks and the rock. Now I'm going to take my orange brush pen, mark on the land, and I'll blend it out. Now I'll take some more Viridian and add more texture to the land. Now I'll take some yellow, and with my orange brush pen I will mark and blend it out into the sand. Now I'll take some blue and lighten it out using some water. Using some leftover yellow from the sun, I'll add some to the clouds and give them texture. I will repeat the same process with orange and then blue. Now I'm going to use a fineliner pen and outline the picture to give it more texture. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe and join me next week for the last episode of the series.